Jason! Oh, Jason, we know where the ring is.
It's in the stripper's vagina.
Not anymore.
What?
When she was peeing, I heard a clink.
Oh, no. Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, how are we gonna get it out of there?
This looks like a job for the boy genius.
What? No, it doesn't.
It's the bouncer. Charlie, the window. It's too high. Duncan, you have got to get this ring, okay?
Hey guys.
Oh, great, you brought the ring. Oh, pork chops and applesauce. You smell like urine.
Dog urine. I had to sterilize my hand after the strip club.
With dog pee?
Yeah, did you know a dog's mouth is cleaner than a human's mouth? Therefore, through the transitive property, a dog's urine is just as clean as its saliva and easier to get.
So you covered your whole hand in dog pee?
No, Jason, I'm not an idiot, okay? I drank it, but it's worth it, right? Because we got the ring.
We got a ring. Kelly needs to tell us if it's the right one.
What? You seem certain it was. I drank dog pee over this.
That's your choice.
That's not the issue.
Oh, for Pete's sake. Before you close the door, we are here to show you that we are mature and legitimate detectives.
Ew, what the hell is that smell?
I drank dog urine.
Yeah, you gotta leave us alone.
I know, and we will, but before you go, is this your ring?
Where did you find this?
It's a long story.
No, it's not. A stripper peed it into a toilet.
Hey! Shut up. The mystery team keeps its promises. It's in our charter. For wherever there is trouble, when a bully bursts your bubble, when a cat's been shaved to stubble, when a...
Thank you. This means so much.
I feel bad.
It's my pleasure.
The urine's kind of backing up on me.
Your skin's so soft. It's like a dolphin's probably is.
What?
Hmm?